Jerry in the morning in the studio with a special guest from Real Estate Experts. It's Reedy Daly. Reedy, thank you for coming in. I'm so excited to have you in the studio, first of all. And we need to bring Stace in sometime, too. You know, since we talk about you every single day, I think it would be nice for people to get to hear your voice as well.
Yes, ma'am.
I mean, we know what you guys are doing. You're guaranteeing to sell houses all day long. So we need to, we're going to make that happen, okay? I'll get with Amy or with you or whoever, and we'll schedule it. We'll get you both in here.
We need to get them in here, definitely.
All right, but we're here today for something that is even bigger than Real Estate Experts. Coats for Kids. This is something that Real Estate Experts started back in 2005.
Yes.
So that's a long time that this has been going on. And we're helping to provide a warmer winter for children. You, along with the Lawton Board of Realtors, have kind of taken this upon yourselves to make a warmer winter. So you've already been through the application process through the schools in town.
That is correct.
But now the need is really urgent now. We need to get some help with some coats. So tell us how this all works out right now.
Well, again, we started this back in 2005. Back then it was J. Kinder Real Estate Experts, but now we are Real Estate Experts, and we wanted to just do something for the community. And then that's how we got involved and got started. Well, here we are 13 years later, and I'm now the president of the board. And so I had our PR committee come to me and ask, and we kind of coordinated together that this is one of the things that we wanted to do towards the end of the year.
Sure.
We've done things all year, and which has been phenomenal. And so we wanted to end up with something that would help kids. And we've been helping kids, like I said, all year, but this is like the biggest deal that we're trying to take on. We're trying to reach all 28 schools, or we've asked them to turn in coats, requests for kids that need coats, hats, gloves, etc. And so now we're to that point. The application process has ended. So the schools have had their opportunity to turn in. We do have a list, and we are trying to complete the task, so to speak.
And basically, it's anything that is needed to keep kids warm. I mean, you have a need for every single thing, for gloves, for hats, for scarves, and especially for coats.
Yes.
And what I was really just completely amazed at, when you started in 2005, you were able to service two schools and part of a third school. Mm-hmm. And now we're looking at 28 schools that have given you requests for coats for these kids. I mean, and we're talking anywhere from ages like 5T, you know, the little coats. Mm-hmm. All the way up to men's and women's large and extra large sizes, because we're talking junior high and high school kids as well that are needing this. A couple of different ways that they can donate. First of all, they can donate money by making checks out to the United Way Coats for Kids Lawton, which will go straight into your fund so that you guys can take out and buy coats and hats and scarves.
Yes, ma'am.
Or they can donate coats. Now, where would they bring those if they have coats to donate?
Well, we actually have about 16 to 18 different locations.
Okay.
Basically, you know, any real estate company here.
Okay. Because they're all members of the Board of Realtors. Uh-huh. Okay.
The Lawton Board of Realtors, Sovereign Title, IBC Bank, a couple of dealerships. Classic Chevrolet's got one.
Okay. They've got boxes there to collect them.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. You know, T's Total Salon, Winery Huddleston, Smith & Son Insurance Agency. Sovereign Title, Salt Cellar, McCoy's, Parks Jones. I mean, the list just goes on.
Oh.
Even Harley Davidson.
I love the way the community is stepping up to help out with this as well. That is so awesome. But the need is still very, very great. We still need money for coats, hats, gloves, probably $6,000 to $7,000.
Yes.
To fill the needs that we know of.
Yep.
I mean, and that deadline is already cut off now for that need, but for what you already know you need, $6,000 to $7,000 more dollars. The deadline is coming up too. It's just about a month away.
Yes. We're trying to start handing out the coats November the 15th of this year.
Well, and then after this little freezing weather we had earlier this year, that really makes you get the ball going a little more, doesn't
absolutely. It? Absolutely. I think that was the final push.
Yeah.
Was that,
we got,
you know, hey, it got cold. And so I think it was more apparent of who might need coats at that point in time.
Absolutely.
And so, you know, sometimes we get cold snaps earlier.
Yes.
I think if we would have gotten one in September, this list probably would have been double.
Oh, gosh, no kidding.
Because of the weather and how it's happened, the list is what it is.
Now, you do have a Facebook page as well. It's yes. Coats for Kids of Lawton. So Facebook, Coats for Kids of Lawton. You can, they can check that out there. If they have any questions about any of the stuff that we've talked about today, I see you've got a number here, Darlene. You can call Darlene at your office, 248-2600.
Absolutely.
248-2600. You even have a way to donate through PayPal. That's pretty cool, too. Mm-hmm. Or a GoFundMe account. Yeah. I love that. Yes. You're making it very easy for people who cannot get out but have access to a computer to donate money instead of getting out to do the shopping themselves.
Absolutely.
I absolutely love that.
Yeah. And we're also taking gently used coats, too.
Oh, awesome. Yes. Perfect. Well, you know, because kids, you know, half of the little kids outgrow them before they outuse them. Yeah. You know, I know that my, you know, I've got an 8-year-old and a 6-year-old grandchild, and they outgrow them, you know, where the sleeves come all the way up to the middle of their arms before they wear them out. So, absolutely.
And we've been blessed by a local cleaning company, Mega Cleaners off of Sheridan. They have donated, instead of dollar or coats, they have actually all the gently used ones. They are cleaning them.
Oh, I love that.
And let me tell you, we've already sent like a load or two, and those coats come back phenomenal.
Oh.
They are just clean. They look good. Very, very impressive.
That is amazing. That is amazing. We're going to put this information up on our website as well and share it out on our Facebook pages so that we can help you get some more money and some more coats in, if that's all right with you.
Yeah,
so you'll have to leave some of that information with me on the drop-off sites, and we'll put that up there. Reedy Daly from Real Estate Experts, thank you so much for being in with us this morning. And seriously, open invitation for you and Stace to come in and be on the air with me, okay?
We just need to get them in here.
We'll do it the same time. I don't know. Can you guys are good on the air, right? We'll be okay.
I'm probably better than he is.
You probably are. Well, thank you so much for being in with us this morning.
Appreciate it. Thank you.